Listen, we got another Baby Keem track. All right. The last one was called Family Ties, had Kendrick. This one's called Range Brothers, and it got Kendrick. Let's see what they talking about on this one.
So when the metal hit his mug, he just sunk in place. 100K holla, chillin' Bahamas. Come home to your crib and throw in your mama.
What is good, Holla Squad? We are the Litter Squad on YouTube platform. This is today. We are back with another reaction. And we got Baby Keem. He just dropped his album. And we got to check it out. But the first song we had to jump to, y'all know. Y'all, listen, we're reactors. Don't pretend. We going straight to the one we think is supposed to come with the flames. And this one also got Kendrick on it. So we're going to check it out. But before we do that, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, all that great stuff. You know what I'm saying? And I got a mic in my hand. You know what I'm saying? I ain't got it on the little. We changing things around here. And y'all would know that if y'all had the Naughty Bell on and showed up in the live. But let's hop into this Range Brothers. Let's see what my man got on this. Oh, the instrumental crazy. Ooh. Okay.
That bitch, pardon me, I say what's up. Educated, so I put her in a cut.
Uh-huh.
I need a girlfriend. I need a girlfriend.
Bruh, the way my man, you know what I'm saying, floats over the beats, my man be moonwalking, gliding on the beat, all right? And then the instrumentals, oh my God, listen. This song right here make me want to go back outside. It make me want to go outside.
Two hoes and I think I did too much.
Huh?
I got two phones and I don't know who to trust. I need a girlfriend.
Oh.
I need a girlfriend.
Put that girl with Louis and touch yourself to my humor. It's a lot of bitches that they sit home.
He sound like that little squeaker dude, 645 star AR or something, whatever his name is. He sound kind of like that right there, you know what I'm saying?
I have profound niggas in my circle dodging rumors. I've been tucked away dodging blood sucking maneuvers.
That beat switch up, ooh! Voice, boy, is crazy.
Okay, just say you're not ready. Okay, okay, coming in heavy. Okay, they ain't in shape, I'm petty. Okay, 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 y'all be on.
Y'all listen.
Ready. Okay, okay, hold the confetti. Okay, okay, just say you're not ready. They wanna bite the hand that try to feed them.
This instrumental is so tough. I'm downloading the album, bro. I've heard enough. I heard three instrumentals and song. Well, two songs. This is the third instrumental and third song. I'm downloading this album, boy. I'm going outside. I'm turning the stereo all the way up. My factory stereo to the max. Let's just listen to this.
Y'all be on E Unleady. Okay, okay. Hold the confetti. Okay, okay. Just say you're not ready. They wanna bite the hand that try to feed them.
What?
You cannot hide behind the shades, I see right through it.
Uh-huh.
You ain't stand up on your word, then you's a fool. They're not fools. I be wanna see me whole gang on TV, PG, my role. Turning out tops on the top bitches that remind me of the old days. Sneaking in hoes with the best days pass with the all in, huh, for the poet. I'm a young poetic nigga, I just go at it, nigga. I'm a poetic nigga. You can add my mama, we poetic nigga. I was raised in the project, we can go at it, nigga. I can't
bro.
Wait no time on a co-edit nigga.
Listen.
Bro, cold me and dad count through seven figures. Raising around bottles and dope fiends. On the high seasons the day I turn 16.
Yo.
747, I'm standing there playing wings. Praying the Lord seen. Grandma praying for me.
Alright, look, I was having a discussion today. We were talking about Kendrick, J. Cole, and Drake, right? How they were like the three people in our generation. And we had people who were going to like see who was going to be the next superstar, right? Because you remember the Wayne 50 era, Drake and Nicki came out of that. You know what I'm saying? Kendrick, Cole, that whole era. I was wondering who was going to be at the top of the next era. And listen, the quality of this man music, bro. I feel like my man, he gonna be one of them, all right? To head to, listen to this. the sound is so different from everything else you hear, and it's great.
Okay, just say you're not ready. Okay, okay, coming in heavy. Okay, they ain't in shape, I'm petty. Okay, okay. Okay, y'all be on E unleady. Okay, yeah. Okay, hold the confetti. Okay, okay, just say you're not ready.
The they instrumentals are so tall.
You cannot hide behind the shades, I see right through it.
This man is cooking.
Up on your word, then you's a fool. They're not.
Everybody wanna be great, but the work don't relate, and the life be mistaken. The truth, nigga. I remember banking with Chase like 400K, staring at it. I ain't know what to do, nigga. Now look at money like a resource. Every contract, gotta put my kids' family in school. Health and wealth going deep for it, dude.
He said, I put my kids' family in school. My man said that I remember baking that Chase having 400K, boy. Looking at it like, dang, I'm really paid. But now I done ran a bag up and I put my kids' family in school. Not my family. My kids, they gonna have a family. It don't matter how big their family is. It's all paid for. Come on now, bro. Come on now.
Like a resource, every contract, gotta put my kids' family in school. Health and wealth going deep for it, do right for my next life.
And he did some too. I remember roaches, mama lost focus. I was at home, no lights, no food. Heard that the joke is hot, king broken, head to the ground when I walk in school. Going through emotions, mad, impulsive, Benny. I ain't wanna abide by the rules. I shall reside with a vibe to pool.
Fuck that boo, man, let me get some too. Life ain't always about your name and they mouth in the cars and the clothes and the jewels. Every little bitch that's born looking like so. Porn only meant for your ego to bruise. Bet when the hoes get bored and the points ain't scored, you gon' live in this world confused.
Hold up. What is this? Hold on. Let me run that back real quick. I need to hear that one more time.
Hold in the cars and the clothes and the boom.
Close to Benny, I ain't wanna abide by the rules. I shall reside with a vibe to pool.
Fuck that boo, man, let me get some too. Life ain't always about your name and they mouth in the cars and the clothes and the jewels. Every little bitch that's born looking like soft porn only meant for your ego to bruise. Bet when the hoes get bored and the points ain't scored, you gon' live in this world confused. Every day the hate restored and the fake get short.
Fuck that, let me get some too.
My man said, listen, y'all can be living in this fabricated life that y'all be, you know what I'm saying? With the glitz, the glam. It's deeper than that, bro. And when that get old, then what? It's like them kids in high school, you know what I'm saying? They had the car. They were, you know what I'm saying, the popular kid that peaked in high school. You know what I'm saying? Some people peak. There's another stage of adulthood that people peak in. And when other things start to matter, people looking at you like, oh, that you know what I'm saying, having the girls and the cars and the, we passed that stage in life. We trying to build something bigger. Oh, Kendrick. Talk to these people, boy.
Living this world confused. Every day the hate restored and the fake get short.
Fuck that, let me get some too. Nigga, my livelihood was understood. That the roof I'm in, I boo. Nigga, the shoes I feel are huge. King wanna share that whole bro move. Nigga wanna face me this, cause I fucked this bitch in a black hatchback. I front in the pics when the heart don't match. Take care of the kids, gotta go where they at. Ay.
Hold on, let's get this shit. Top of the morning, 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 top of the morning. Hold on, let's get this shit.
Like, what these niggas on like?
Ain't shit changed, still fucking and rapping. Two bad bitches here, Cartier glasses. Her friend got pornography habits.
Give me
that
bitch. What's up?
Rolly gang, Rolly gang, Rolly gang.
What's that little puppet that used to be talking, bruh? Did this sound like a bit from that little skit? Oh, what was it? What was the name of that joint, bro? Peanut Lot? Bro, what was it? Somebody, I know y'all know what I'm talking about. Comment it down below.
Give me
that
bitch.
What's up? Rolly gang, Rolly gang, Rolly gang.
Easy lane, fool.
100,000 on her. She know she gang.
She's hot.
Rover gang, Rover gang, Rover gang.
Okay.
Rover gang.
Range Brothers out the roof. We're not the Wangs.
We're not the Wangs.
Bitch, I hate to tell the truth, we're not the same.
Jeez, baby.
I'm with my Rover brother, and we're running game.
Hey, Rain Rover.
Ripping rubber bands on the meatloaf. Overseas, tidy up for me. Before I get home, take one, take two, take three. Heave it, stop, hide it, comments on your sleeve. Nigga, believe it. Why your boyfriend keep on looking for me? Is he Jesus?
Let's get this shit. Let's get this shit. Let's get this shit. Let's Top of the morning, 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 top of the morning. Hold on, let's get this shit, let's get this shit, let's get this shit, let's,
I don't know about that, let's get this shit. I don't know about that part, but the rest of the song is some fire, boy. And you know what's crazy about this? You know what I'm saying? I feel like, ooh, dang, I forgot what I had it in the front of my head. What was I about to say? It was, Chance the Rapper, right? Everybody believed in Chance the Rapper. You know what I'm saying? My man went, got married, fell in love. You know what I'm saying? Fell out of love with rap and is living his life. You know what I'm saying? No hate. But we thought that man was the golden child. He was taking over the mantle. You know what I'm saying? Because he had something different. And I feel like this is like a, you know what I'm saying, a little bit more advanced version of that type of genre. You know, we went from like conscious rap to a different type of rap to the dance rap, then the mumble rap. Then we had like the whisper rap or whatever the heck the other joint is called. And like we got the storytelling rap, I'll say. I think a lot of, like, J. Cole, Kendrick, and Drake, they all are very good storytellers. So I feel like that generation was, like, storytelling rap. Now we got, like, the I don't know. But this, I feel like Chance was going in a direction, and now my man is just, he said, all right, you know what I'm saying? Boom, bopped him about the lane, and is about to take that whole lane over. We did think, bro, listen, when Coloring Book dropped, all right, people thought Chance was the one. My man was going to the top. But then the big day came, and that's when all good things fell apart. But listen, my man killed this, bro. Like, the melodies, the instrumentals, the cadences. I never heard of Baby Keem until, I think I heard a song by Baby Keem like a while ago. But I didn't know it was Baby Keem until like recently. And, fam is about to be very tough, all right? Very tough. But y'all let me know how y'all feel about this down below. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, all that great stuff. What other songs from the album should we react to? We're going to hop on to those, too. But until next time, we out of here.